But when I look at billionaires and how I like billionaires to behave, there's two I really love. I love Elon because he's fucking crazy and he lives in a $50,000 house and he has people drive him around everywhere. He doesn't own anything, doesn't own any houses, and he's one of the richest men on earth. And then Jeff Bezos, who's balling out of control. They have to take a fucking bridge apart because he wants to get his giant yacht through it.